Hi there, I'm Fred.
And I'm Olive.
I think you're going to be just great at helping us out today.
Welcome to Feeding Time with Fred and Olive. Fred and Olive have arrived in Africa. They are very excited to meet Mick, the safari ranger. He is going to give them a ride to the safari park.
Hey, Ranger Mick, you're right on time.
Hello, Ranger Mick.
Hey, you two.
I've never been to Africa before. It's so warm and sunny.
Wow, a zebra print safari truck. Is that our ride?
Sure is. Climb on in. Did your parents tell you what we'd be doing today?
Mom said we will see lots of interesting animals.
She also said we must listen carefully to you, Mick.
Your ma's a smart lady. Some of the safari animals can be dangerous, but I'll make sure we feed them all safely.
Hey, look, Olive. We're here. Africa National Park.
Awesome. I want to feed a leopard.
Get ready for a busy day, kids.
Choose which of the hungry safari animals you would like to feed first.
Ella the elephant has been swimming in the water hole. She has worked up quite an appetite. Let's give her some very tasty grass. Fruits. Leaves.
Good going. Ella loves picking up her treats with her trunk. I think she'll probably take a nap now.
Larry the leopard loves climbing trees, but it sure makes him hungry. Meat. Meat.
Fantastic! Larry loves a meaty treat. He'll soon be sound asleep and snoring.
Glenda the gazelle is waiting in a clearing with her little fawn. I think they must know we have
flowers. Leaves. Grass.
Good job. Glenda and her fawn are full and content. Now they can take a rest.
Reuben the rhinoceros has been charging around everywhere, and now he's super hungry.
Leaves. Fruits. Grass.
Reuben's actually full up. With his huge appetite, that's a first. Good going.
Zena the zebra and her hungry foal are patiently waiting for their feed. Hey! Grass. Leaves.
Gee, I think you found some stripy friends. They enjoyed that.
Leon the lion sure looks cute and cuddly. We'll feed him carefully, though.
Meat. Meat. Meat.
Good job. Leon loves to have a nap with a belly full of meaty treats.
Gloria the giraffe and her calf like to reach high into the trees for their food. They still like to be fed special treats, though. Fruits. Grass.
You are really good at this. I wish I had your help all the time. The giraffes are very happy.
Henry the hippopotamus has been wallowing in his water hole all morning. He likes wallowing near
vegetables. Leaves. Leaves. Leaves.
Well done. It's not easy satisfying Henry's big appetite. He looks ready for another wallow.
Orna the ostrich and her chick have spotted us coming. They love mealtimes. Bug. Corn. Roots.
Excellent! They gobbled up all their snacks. Now they'll bask in the sunshine.